Guys, and welcome back. Yeah, we're in the overseer room thing. I don't know. Let me just see how healed up Grimlock is. He's still healing, obviously, but wow. Most of the Rexes are still... Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna grab around and see what meat we can share. Yeah, today, as you guys could guess, we're going to be fighting the, we're actually going to be fighting the Overseer, officially. Wow, just, dang, okay, that's, does need a lot of food. You don't have any food, dang, okay, it's a little bit bad for you. Anyway, guys, so, this is basically where the Overseer has been watching us. Here's the Dragon Arena. Here's the Megapithecus Arena, which is pretty cool. Yeah, in any case, and then here is the Broodmother. Yeah, here's the Broodmother boss arena. Wow, I can't talk all of a sudden. Ready, guys, let's go. Jay? Excuse me, I just have to clear my throat again. So this is basically the prehistoric Earth where all the extinct species, well, now extinct species, thrived. And then here is basically where it just cycles to all the creatures on this arc. Yeah, and yeah. Alright, let's move on a little bit. Everyone coming, yep. Do we have enough Rexes? Probably. So yeah, here is our present Earth, and then the creatures that thrive in it, which is obviously humans, and then it just this one just goes through different types of humans, like how tall, fat, strong, yeah, they are. So different shapes and sizes of humans. Earth now, like in our arc present, which is just everything is just dried up. The oceans have dried up, and then here is the species that thrives in it. Now, at this point of the story, we do not know what this is, but since extinction is out, we, as in our real life people, know that it's the Homodeus. And you have to admit though, like, Ark's lore can, it's like really, really deep though. It's really cool, my opinion, I guess. Oh man. And then where is the Ark that we have come from? So, you can just check where all the other smaller dinos are, or something. See the next base that you could raid. Here's obviously where all the loot drops come from. And up ahead is the Overseer. Oh man, okay. Am I afraid of this fight? No. I shall not crash. I know I will not, and I know I'm gonna win this fight with Grimlock living after it. So there's Earth at the back, and then there's the other arc. There's the other arcs around us. Here is the Overseer, like, calculating where its next drop points, or its drops, and everything. Oh, man, no. Let me just do this. Hey, could you all just stop moving for a sec? Oh, man, okay. So, sorry guys, but you guys are gonna have to enable passive heal and enable passive heal because wow, we're gonna need you guys doing this fight. So yeah, sorry about the loud music. Come on, guys. guys, could you maybe how's he getting hurt? Am I crashing? No, I'm not crashing. Oh, okay, good. Alright, so everyone on him. Hey, okay. We'll just fight this guy. Go after him. Go after him. Thank you. Goodness gracious. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna help these Rexes. Wow, they do a lot of damage. Well, that was cool. Ouch. Everyone, just on that, on this guy. Just thank you. And only focus on him. This is gonna hurt a lot. Wow. Whoa. Get him, guys. What are you guys doing? Whatever. Yes, at least we won't get directly damaged. Come on. Oh, this is laggy. Come on, guys. We can do this. Could you guys just run her off? Off the hand, guys. Okay, now the entire Rex is off. Just change my... Let's start shooting here. Oh, wow, she hit me that time. Ow. Nope, can I access Grimlock here? Am I on Grimlock? No, I'm not. Come on, get him, guys, get him. We're already him. He's gonna transform pretty soon here. Okay, come on, take your shield down, bro. This is a great fight. Come on, guys, come on. Is he gonna transform? Yeah, he's gonna transform. He's gonna be the dragon. Megapithecus, oh, wow. Megapithecus does a crap ton of damage with a boulder. Okay, at least the Tyrannus took the first punch. I'm gonna, like, give him some tech support. By the way, that's zero damage. It's, yes, guys, I'm not caught. Well, no, guys, I'm not caught. Yeah, that's confirmation, I guess. Yes, and only him, guys, only him. Just wreck him. It's because I don't know, actually. Or different tech, I guess? I don't know. Just him. No, you don't. Unfortunately, it's a tech door. Come on, guys, go. We can do this. Wow. There, guys. Get him, guys. Go get him. He's halfway. We can kill him, guys. Come on. For glory. Okay, let me just take my shotgun out at least. And then... So I can deliver damage in return. Everyone off of him. Oh, I'm gonna have to help that Rex. That Rex's health is like tricky. You guys, like... On my way. Come off the tank. This Rex... Okay, there goes one dead on. Yeah, we're gonna start a couple of dinos here. But As long as Brumbrock lives, I guess. Where is the...
Oh, no, 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 no.
No, him. Him.
Go, 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 go.
That Rex is gonna die. Just gonna give him a little bit of tech support. No, 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 him, him, him. Him. Honesty. Him. Get him, guys. Oh, man, this is gonna hurt a lot. It's gonna hurt the Rex on me so much. His face. Come on. Oh man. Bring guys back. I guess. I know you guys want to see this stuff, but yeah. Hey guys, only him. Guys, shields are down. This is gonna be so laggy, but yeah. Come on. Okay, I just have to kill these guys. Wow. Come on guys, we can do this. This is for, oh, there goes one Rex. It's for review, the third Rex had to fight you. Yeah, that's the Rex had to fight you, so Rex is solo first. Go get him! Him! Oh, man. Thirsty? That's passive. Oh! Him and only him. Go, go, go. Come on, guys, we can kill him. Go, 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 go. Really? I have to. Wow. Guys, only him. Only focus on him. Okay, I'm gonna have to go help with Rex. Unfortunately, yeah. Guys, yeah, you guys just go off there. Okay, just neutral for a second, guys. Just for a second. Just for a... for a second, just so you guys can clear out a couple of stuff. That Rex is back. Rex over so far, cross focus on the chest, so much damage. Passive again. Him. Go after him. Oh wow, these Rexes are so hurt. But we can do it, guys, come on. Him only. Guys, I'm getting a little bit tired of this. We have to kill him. You guys want to go home? This is the only way to do it now. This is just freaking. Did I just go block? Come on. Okay, I guess we're going to bite this time. Soon as their shields are down, I'm going to drop them. Okay, although we should be technically consider fighting these guys. Wait, dead. Come on, move it out. That sounded like a bootleg. Oh, that is the bootleg. What are they doing? Oh, passive. Guys, him. Grimlock, you're gonna have to fight on the front lines this time. Oh, you can't do this. Come on. I'm gonna keep this guy soon. guys. Get boys. Come on, guys. We have to kill him. He's gonna spawn in a lot of his minions, but hey. Come on. If we can get a solid streak in here. Oh yeah, it's kind of it's about a lag a bit. There's only him. Oh, ow. What, where am I? The block, where are you? So there's the block. Really? Okay, they're still going off again, which is awesome. These other guys are going to be blocking, which is really tight. Ah, come on! Can't you? Yeah, we can't. It's best. You all know. I know you guys are all hurt, but... Come on, this is the last stretch. I think. One of the two or three last stretches, okay? Max two stretches, okay, if you guys do it. Oh, come on. I have to fight all of them before the seal's on at this point. They no, it's oh okay. Okay, I think I just make it fucking time. Oh yeah, you guys are gonna hurt. No. Passive, and then go to him. Yes, okay, he's already lost. Come on, guys. This, okay, after this is the final stretch. Shoot. Okay, get him. Only him. It might be him. No, it is gonna be him. There's a lot of enemy left, very few enemy left, but seriously, you know you guys are hurt. Dead. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Okay, Brook Lock's alive. Guys, I know I said one last time, but... Okay. Come on, guys. He's so close. Okay, you guys can... Okay, yeah, we still got quite a bit of Rexus here. That's only him, on him now. Ah! Oh wow, that... Ow. Come on, right. Get him. Make sure he does not transform. Now this is the last one. Come on, guys. He's transforming. Ah, he's transforming into what? The dragon! No. Oh, come on. Him. Guys. Him. And only him. Go now. Come on, guys. He's already eliminated. Oh, man, these guys. We got a lot of Rexes about to die. Yep. Ah, come on. Yep. Come on. Only him. Come on. I swear that this is lost stretch. Your phase one Rex was killed. Okay. That's it. Only him. Whatever. He's gonna charge him. Yeah, a lot of Rexes are gonna die now, but if, yeah, it's not a problem. Is this literally the last three Rexes? Phase 1 Rexes, come on. And... Oh, right. Come on, yes. So, this is on such a help. Dang it. Go after him, good luck, yeah. Oh, come on, he's so close. Just me and that one other X. Okay. Oh, for a moment I thought the overseer was dead. I was like, wait, what? Isn't it yet? Isn't it? Can you stop making that one attack? Transforming or something. After him. Oh, okay. This is Grimlock is the last Rex. Come on. Guys, this is it. Come on. Just Grimlock, don't die, man. No! Oh, crap. What could he possibly be turning into now? Grimlock? Root mother. Aw. Oh. Grimlock a lot. Grimlock might die, guys. I should have tech saddled him. Yeah, of course. Grimlock is gonna die. Oh no, and I can't get away. Grimlock, come on, man. Please. Beg of me. Grimlock, you're the place to be a soul survivor, man. Can Grimlock survive? I don't know. Grimlock can move. Yes. But I'm going to just get around the corner here. Crowdbot. Come on, Grimlock. Guys, like, my face is numb of how nervous I am. Grimlock, come on. No! Oh! No, passive Grimlock! Okay, great. Go, 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 go. Wait. Okay, that's it, you son of a... Your medic too was killed. What? We slid a date on somewhere? Okay, well, here we go, I guess. Looks like, I guess, Grimlock is safe. Looks like we're gonna have to pull the syntax. I just need to get my soups on me and then I'll be okay, I hope. Come on, man. Why don't I fly? I'm not very good with the tech suit, guys. Not gonna lie. On. Dang it! I thought I could reload there for a second, but reload, reload, reload. Reload. Come on, guys, we can destroy this thing. We're so close. You son of a bitch, come here. You almost got Grimlock killed. There it is. Oh man, come here on the platform, you freaking something. Where are you? Oh, what the heck is wrong with you? Come on. Oh yeah, we're gonna eat up a lot of elements. Where's Grimlock's bag? Because he had a lot more elements. Yeah, it's right over there. Got a little away. So I think the sniper rifle does probably the most damage out of my weapons that I have. So we're gonna have to. Let's go to the weapon using this. This is so frustrating to watch. Sorry, guys, I know. But. Yeah. Apparently that did not hit at all. For whatever reason. So this episode is going to be a lot longer than I anticipated it to be, huh? Yeah? guys, and don't die, don't die. Don't want to be cornered though. Hello. Start emptying out all of the all my freaking 8 bullets on them at a time. Okay, come on, man. Let's back it over here to a good spot. That's not how. So, guys, you guys can just skip ahead, obviously. But I just wanted to show, like, people that are doing it legit, of course. Whoa, that was close. That was close. Alright. Mind smiling for me, you son of a... Yeah, that's what I thought, asshole. Do this. Something's not possible. So I'm just gonna get the shield down. Go, go, go. Come on, guys, come on. Yes! We've done it, guys! Oh, yes! Finally! Alright, I'm gonna shut up for this part, I guess. And Grimlock lives as well. Dinos and cryopods do go with you, right? Here we go, guys. Right, guys, so yeah, I guess download Survivor, spawn Survivor, and alright, guys, we did it. And here's the Soul Survivor. And there it is, guys, the Alpha implant. So we fought the Alpha Broodmother. Okay, we fought the Alpha Broodmother, Alpha Megapithecus, Alpha Dragon, Alpha Manticore, and now the Alpha Overseer. So now we get 15 plus levels, which is going to be the max level 120. Guys, so Grimlock is the sole survivor of that Rex army thing, the entire battle. Grimlock, you fought well. You fought damn frickin' well. Okay, well done, I guess. I don't know what really to say. But, guys, I just can't. Wow. Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I prayed and hoped. Hoped and prayed both to just be able to overcome this, and guys, we did it. Thank goodness. I really do believe that the prayer helped, and the hoping and the positive attitude there, all of the above things, honestly. Oh my gosh, I feel like the player of the match, and then when people, in sports obviously, and then people ask you, so how did it go, and then you have to like answer the news reporters. Anyway, I'm gonna, whoop, no, that's fast travel, that's my bed. Okay, I'm probably going to, yeah, take the rest of the Rex army off the mountain. And Grimlock has one hell of a story to tell. then we're gonna go back to Ragnarok, and, yeah. I guess then it's off to the Elfo, Alpha Rockwell for us, huh? yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, or it was helpful in any way, shape, or form, or you just watched it for fun, please leave a like, subscribe. Just if you don't want to subscribe, just leave a like on the way out. Come on, guys, it's just one button, please. I don't mean to sound desperate, but it would really help a lot for me. Yeah. Anyway, guys, have a great day. Further, because I know I have a great day now. yeah, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.